All right, so I'm gonna show you guys a tutorial on how to make a beat or how to sample. So let's get into it. All right, so I got my sample and it sounds like this.
I'd like to stay
All right, so I'm gonna start chopping. So you hit shift and start in. And once you do that, you can do a lazy chop or you can just, hit the pads each time to do the chops. So I'm gonna show you guys how I do it.
I'd like to stay in
Alright, so that's how it is. Okay, after I chop my sample, it sounds like this. So I'm not using the one because the one is off, so it would sound like this in a weird way. So yeah, that's weird. So I'm not gonna use the one. So once I have my chops all set, you push the enter. Well, trick, whatever the shit it is, I can't really know. I don't know. You just press the damn button and you hit assist pad, hit enter. Now once you do that, you mark each one, I mean, you mark each pad for the sample, so it'd be like this. Oop, sorry, let me do that again. Okay, we already got it, so we hit enter, and it said it's working. So basically, all your samples is all on one pad. So it'd be like this. Well, no, it's not gonna be like that. To mute the samples, you hit shift and pad 8. You scroll to G. Once you scroll to G, then you hit the pads and mute groups. And you exit out.